Next, Abby Martin looks at the growing concerns among scientists that certain oil and gas extraction techniques might cause earthquakes. The next live news update here, 26 minutes from now.